The Rams East Midlands derby against Leicester provided an exciting game for the fans and a much-needed win for the players.
And that's real good strength by Asenovic. And he got the shot over and the strikers were anticipating a cross. Asenovic again. Oh, it's a lovely little ball. Powell's got that one over. Daly's in there. Derby corner. Oh, it's gone deep. Good header. And the keeper makes another save. Rowett really timed his run well. Tremendous play by Asenovic, still going, and now he's tackled. Flynn. It's a good ball by Flynn. Headed down by Daly, and there's the goal for Derby. Touched in by Ashley Ward, and it's 1-0. Lovely weighted cross by Flynn. Daly's header was inch perfect for Ward. Still a good finish from there. Good jump from Daly, but he does have to get there first before the defender and keeper. Well, that's going to work out well for Derby. Great run by Sturridge. Sturridge into the box. And Whitlow's put through his own net. 2-0. And that could be the killer. Tremendous acceleration here from Sturridge. Left everyone for dead. Did the right thing. And that's a goal. Paul Simpson, I think, would have scored anyway. That's tragic for the defender.